Carrie Underwood.
Thank you, God. Thank you, fans.
The new artists have been like an air compressor to country music, and they've like pumped up the tire.
Football or hockey? Oh, hockey!
I want to see those boots, Matthew, and. Ha!
Did you just say sharing a Coca-Cola?
That's what I said.
We had our little two straws, one on each side.
Well, there's D-I-V-O-R-C-E. Comes final today. Kicks and little Ronnie will be going away.
Everyone is sad except for Sugarland. They're home. I wish that we could stop this D-I-V-O-R-C-E.
Yes. Woo! I was like, oh, really?
you smell amazing. It's fantastic. It's intoxicating.
Thank you. I'm wearing McGraw.
What a coincidence, because I'm wearing Faith Hill perfume.
The red carpet.
All right, bus monkers.
The show. Whoa.
I mean, it's not like hosting's hard or anything. You host the show.
Have you ever, like, taken a baseball bat to somebody's...
I'm not like that at all. I'd never do anything like that.
You don't seem like you would. That's why I was just saying. Anyway, we should eat, because the show starts soon.
Yeah. I said dressing on the side.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm going to go see if I can find some dressing on the side.
Okay.
All right.
I said dressing on the side!
Can't a damn breathe.
Yeah, you did.
I'll
and
stop
I'm really
it.
Upset. You well, ate my sandwich. It was in the refrigerator. Clearly marked.
You're on.
Years old, a little too used to being alone.
I've never written a song like this one before, as far as the way it came about. It's just one day I was like getting ready and a flood just hit me. But the song itself isn't sad to me. It's hopeful. And each person in each story, in each different place in their life, knows that things are going to be okay. You know, they know that they're in a funky place right now, but this is all temporary. You know, this is all here and now, and someday, you know, everything's gonna be okay. And the little boy in the foster situation, you know, there are lots of them out there. There are lots of people that aren't where they want to be, but the boy in the song knows that, you know, like, this is okay. You know, someday I'm gonna be where I'm supposed to be. And then the woman who has a baby and she's all by herself, someday, you know, we're not where we want to be, but someday we will be okay. And then, of course, the one at the end, somebody that's, you know, moving on to the next life, moving on to their forever home, knows that this was just a stop. This was just along the way, and life here was good, and I'm moving on to be at my forever home.
Our temporary home, it's not where we belong. Windows and rooms that
take it from my hands. Cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance and save me from this road.